DRC, we would request your government support to give resources to our soldiers to train the DRC so that so that they can develop their own capacity.
Yes.
So that we have a sustainable process. Because our soldiers will not be there forever. We need a strategy where we can start training the DRC soldiers so that at the end of it all, they can take over the security of their own country. Yes. So that is one area we would argue the American government to consider.